A business renting its first office might be surprised to learn that one of the 4 days in the year in which the landlord expects their rent is Christmas Day. There's a long history to this, and Christmas Day is perhaps the holiday we're most familiar with. But the other 3 days were holidays too. The Annunciation on the 25th of March, that's not surprisingly, 9 months before Christmas Day, the Feast of St John on the 24th of June, and Michaelmas on the 29th of September. In property, these are called quarter days. But how do you create a quarter day series for your real estate cash flow? There are many solutions, but here we will demonstrate the EOMONTH plus switch method. First of all, make sure the start date of the cash flow is entered as a quarter day. Let's call this, in relative terms, the previous date. Then, in the next cell, you need the formula for the next quarter day. The quarter day you need will depend on the month of the previous date. From this month, you know everything you need to know about the next quarter day. This is why our EOMONTH plus switch formula includes the month function. The month function returns the month as a number. For March, the month function will return the number 3. To demonstrate how the next quarter day function works, let's say the previous rent is the 25th of March 2021. EOMONTH stands for end of month, and the function has two arguments. The first argument is a date, and the second argument is the number of months. If we put the previous date in the first argument and the number 2 in the second argument, EOMONTH will add 2 months to the 25th of March 2021. That's April, then May. And then it will shift the date to the last day in May. The 25th of March 2021 will become the 31st of May 2021. We haven't quite reached June though. For that, we need the switch function. This will help us add the right number of days to take us to exactly the right date in June. You know how many days you need because you know the month of the previous date. If the month of the previous date is 3, you know that you need the June quarter day, and therefore the number of days you need is 24. You can program this into your switch function by typing (3, 24). If the month of the previous date is 6, you need the September quarter day, and so the number of days you need is 29, so type (6, 29). If the month of the previous date is 9, you need the December quarter day, and so the number of days you need there is 25. And finally, if the month of the previous date is 12, well then you need the March quarter day, albeit in the following year. But we know the number of days we'll need is 25. The switch function finds the value it needs in the subsequent pairs and returns the corresponding number of days from that pair. And this is how the EOMONTH plus switch method gives you the next quarter day. To create a quarter day series, simply copy the formula to the end of the cash flow. Once you've created the next quarter day formula once, you never have to create it again. You can just copy and paste it wherever you need it.